Today we're going to be making homemade pico de gallo. The ingredients we have for this recipe are jalapenos, 6 Roma tomatoes, a lime, an onion, fresh cilantro, and garlic powder. And you'll need some measuring cups and spoons and a chopping knife. Okay, first we want to cut up our Roma tomatoes. We need about 6 medium tomatoes. Okay, now we're going to add 2/3 cup of an onion, chopped. Okay, now we need 2 tablespoons of fresh cilantro. Just pull some off. Okay, I'm gonna chop this up. Tablespoons. Okay. And 2 tablespoons of jalapeno pepper, so probably about 1 large. And we're going to cut the ends off and cut it in half. If you like it really spicy, you can leave the seeds in, but we're just gonna scoop them out with a spoon. All right, now just cut it into thin strips, and then we'll slice it really thin. Make sure not to touch your eye in this process. So about 2 tablespoons or 1 large. So we'll do a little bit more. Okay, so our 1 large end up being about 3 tablespoons, but it can be as little or as much spicy as you want it. Okay, and now we need the juice of 1 lime. So you can roll it to help release those juices a little bit. Just cut it in half, and we'll just squeeze it into here. And again, you can add more lime juice too if you like a little bit more lime flavor. Last, we just need to add 1/2 teaspoon of garlic powder. Okay. Now we're gonna take everything and stir it together. All right, there you go.